now is they're bringing in fill for the media center. They're compacting it down, leveling it out with the bulldozer, and they also have a compactor. Not the right, they're still putting in electrical lines underneath the foundation, putting in all the electrical conduit underneath the, that's going to be underneath the slab. It's hundreds of feet of conduit put in right now. It has to be all, trenches are all dug. As you can see, all the white piping there is plumbing. All the green is air conditioning.
I guess they were inspecting today, earlier this morning, to make sure that all these pipes and things going into the ground were all in the right shape and form or whatever. Now they're covering it up. Today they're treating the grounds for termites. And then laying all this plastic over it. First, Father Quinn said in one of the construction guys referring about what's going on. They're pouring all the cement out there. the media center over there. Okay.
Not yet. I have to push the red.
No, you don't press anything yet until you're ready to film. You have to see him through here.
I see his red be very dark.
Yeah, like I said, you'll see him very dark because of the light.
Yeah, you're talking.
Cement, there's about four, maybe five trucks there. That one's waiting in line for the other ones to get finished. It looks real pretty. Oh, it's all smoothed out and they look like busy bees or everybody working. This is Kathy, the school secretary. As you can see, they're putting up the walls. The kids are playing in the yard here. You can probably see the windows being put up. Just been informed that what I was taking were not doors. I mean, we're not windows, we are doors.
You want me to talk?
Mm-hmm.
Right now, they're setting up the first course, a block. They're going to go all the way down. You're going to leave this opening here so they can get the interior of the walls. They've got all the door jams all set up. All the reinforcement on it. They'll go up about 6 feet and then there will be four different cores into the corners.
Fred, what is that thing hanging from the crane over there?
That's their unloading block there.
I don't see no block there. Oh, okay, they're gonna pick them up?
Yeah, they're unloading block from the truck onto the slab.
This is going pretty fast.
They're preparing the site now. They're tampering and leveling it off. And they'll be poisoned. Probably, they'll be done 24 hours before the core is the termite control. Then we'll put this queen over the poison. Wire will go on the floor and then the fall will actually occur on the frame.
Okay, here we are with the preschoolers of St. Anthony's Catholic Church. I would like to know, does anyone know what they're building across the road?
School, okay. A new school.
What are you going to do with that new school? Tyler, do you know?
Let them have a station, so we need a new school.
Oh, okay. Do you think you're going to like it?
Kindergarten.
Yes.
I'm not going in.
Okay.